Mexico's ONEFA, Organización Nacional Estudiantil de Fútbol Americano, National Student Organization of American Football, has kicked off. The ONEFA is the league in Mexico made up of most of the public university American football teams in the nation. The Auténticos Tigres are the reigning champions. They defeated the UNAM Pumas in the ONEFA title game in 2016. The Tigres also took the title in 2015, also defeating the UNAM Pumas CU, that time 167, composed of 14 teams divided between the green and white conferences. The main league kicked off its 2017 season last weekend with the defending champions Auténticos Tigres downing Borregos MTY 2110. Their opponents in the 2016 championship game, UNAM Pumas CU faced the UDLAP Aztecas, overall college champion of Mexico in 2016 in a non-conference game, and lost a tough 2,721 decision. The 9-team Red Conference, composed of smaller schools who do not qualify to play for the overall ONEFA championship, also got underway. AFI will be featuring ONEFA live action throughout the season and following the league. Many thanks to AFI's chief Mexican college reporter, Raquel Sabag Serrato.